Welcome to the CCSQ Data and Analytics Portal Training. Upon completion of the CCSQ Data and Analytics Portal Training, you will be able to navigate the CCSQ Data and Analytics Portal and understand the functionality of My Access, My Tools, and My DUA. As you progress through this training, please bear in mind that it is tailored for individuals in the role of a DUA owner. If you do not hold this position, there will be sections in this training that are not relevant to your role, and your screen may appear differently depending on your responsibilities. First, click the DNA Portal tab. You will be automatically directed to the HARP login page. Enter your existing HARP credentials and click Login. Upon login, you will be directed to the landing page, also known as My Portal. On this page, you will find My Tools, which provides a list of the current applications you have access to. For instance, in this example, I have access to Databricks, SaaSvia, and QuickSight. You can request applications through My Tools. The appearance of your My Tools page may vary depending on the applications you have access to. My Access allows you to easily identify the schemas that you can access in the CDR. Select an organization to view data. The list of approved schemas is determined through data usage agreements, or DUAs. DUAs are agreements that CMS enters into with organizations seeking access to protected health information, PHI, and personally identifiable information. PII. These agreements ensure that data requesters adhere to CMS privacy and security requirements and data release policies. Organizations wishing to access the CDR are required to have an active data usage agreement in place. The DUA owner can view the contracts they are associated with, whether it's a single contract or multiple contracts. Let's walk through the process to upload a DUA. Click Upload DUA. Select the PDF file for uploading. The DUA must be in PDF format. Select the PDF file for uploading. Note that PDFs created from scans or images will not be processed. If you mistakenly choose the wrong PDF file, don't worry. You can remove it before finalizing the upload. Once you've verified that you've selected the correct DUA file, proceed to click Upload File to complete the process. A status message will appear indicating the DUA file has been uploaded and processed. Your DUA upload process is complete. Click Log Out to exit. You have completed the CCSQ Data and Analytics Portal training. You should now be able to navigate the CCSQ Data and Analytics Portal and understand the functionality of My Access, My Tools, and My DUA.